Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Saving with Nadine. Yes, my stores, as I told you, depends on the region that you live in. Your stores may be fully stocked or it could be like mine, where I live in the upper realm. And with the present pandemic and such like that, the shelves have been getting barer and barer and barer. And we just had a snowstorm last week. We still have a lot of snow piled up. And with my present situation, I could not get out. I ran out of even cream for my baby because they want to be their own boss and do their own thing. And no one told me they were running short on cream until it was gone. So I made one trip to the pharmacy this afternoon, picking up everything that we needed. And actually, I had to go to two pharmacies. That's how bad it is in my region. I had to go to two different pharmacies just to get all that I needed. But I went in, I did a small haul, as you could see, just some cream. Again, you know how expensive eczema Eucerin cream is, and I'm still stocking up for my mom because that's what I want to do. I want to make sure that they don't run short on anything, and that's what my kids did. They ran short on their cream, and I had to go out. Mommy had to go out today. So, you know, and going into stores, checking my CRTs, checking to see what I got, what I could do. I did over the days compile what I wanted to do. But when I got to the store and I realized that I could not buy the Revlon matte lip makeup anymore because I was short, I was going to come out of pocket too much money. I wasn't going to do that. So I just did Pantene, L'Oreal Elvive, and some Eucerin. And it was a moneymaker. Guys, the more you shop at CVS, and if you're a long-time shopper like I am, CRTs is going to just be coming and coming, and you're going to have CRTs for days. You're going to have CRTs for days, and that's wonderful. We love CRTs. They really help to combat the full price with some coupon. So like this week, they have the Pantene on sale, 3 for $12. And there's a $5 coupon. So my coworker called me to ask me if I had coupons for these. And I said, no. And while I was talking to her, a new friend that I made, I was talking to about a coupon. She was driving by my house. Hey, she stopped, rang the doorbell. She didn't call me. She rang the doorbell. I'm so grateful for you stopping. She had 3 weeks coupons on her front seat of her car, and she stopped to hand them off to me. She keep forgetting. She dropped them off at that time on Sunday, and I'm super happy you did. Thank you so much. And I got the Pantene coupon in there that I could share with my coworker, because guys, it's in the app. The $5 off 3 Pantene is in your CVS app. Also, everybody's going crazy for the L'Oreal Elvive this week because it's a moneymaker. But my total purchase was free. So here's what I did. So I had a CRT for 4 off 18 shampoo and conditioner. So I paired the L'Oreal Elvive, which is on sale this week, 2 for $8. I bought the shampoo and I bought the conditioner. So they're both 2 for $8, 3 for $12. So I picked up a set and I picked up a conditioner because I track my sale. Every time they have a 3 for $12 or 3 for $15, I will buy 2 shampoo and 1 conditioner, 1 shampoo. I'll match it up. So next time I'm buying, I know, pick me up an extra shampoo or pick me up an extra conditioner. That way I will always have a pair. So this had a $4 off in the app. $4 off too. 2 for $8. You buy 2, you get $2 back. So if you don't have the printable coupon and you go to the store, you will be paying $1 for each of these. This is going to be $2 after you get your $2 back. So these two, a shampoo and a conditioner, L'Oreal Elvive will be $2, guys. You can't go wrong with two very nice shampoo and conditioner like this, 2 for $5. Over here, the Pantene, they're 3 for $12. I had the $5 off. That's bringing it down to $7. But I paired it together. So both shampoo and conditioner sets were $20. I had the $5 digital. I have the $4 digital right there. That's $9, right? I had a $4 off if I spent $18. Right there, that's $13 off $20. Then, yes, then I had a printable $4 off. Guys, that's $17 right there. Just to buy the shampoo and the conditioner, 5 bottles, I already had $17. Is it $17? So 5 and 4, 9. Then the $4 CRT, that's 13. Then the $4 paper coupon, $17, guys, off $20. So I got 5 bottles. Isn't that awesome? For $3. Then I got $2 back, making all 5, $1 plus tax. Yeah, no joke, $1 plus tax. But, you know, we always got to put some together to make it come out of pocket real nice and easy. These, so as you can see, I pick up 2 separate sizes. Let me get this closer. So I pick up 2 separate sizes because spend 20, get $10 back. This is always the deal with Eucerin. If you know it, you know. So this was still $14.49 for the big one. The small one is $6.79. Guys, that's really expensive, you know. $20.28. I didn't have any CRT for these. Didn't. But what I had was $2 $3 paper coupon that I cut from my coupon book. So that right there is $6 off. And then I'm going to get $10 back. So that right there would bring me out of pocket $4 and some cents plus tax. But because I put everything together and I used a $9 off extra buck, and I had $1.06 in 2% cash back from CVS. So I rolled that in there. I put $9 because I know I'm getting $10 back. Totally forgot the $2 from the L5. So right away, I went ahead to do my purchase because I did not want the Revlon because it was going to bust my deal up. So guys, let's see if you could see it. There we go. So if you could see very well, there we go. For the 2 stuff at the top, I'll read it to you just so you could see. There. Oh, my coupon. I'm not sure you're not seeing it too good. Okay, don't worry about it. So the 2 L'Oreal L5 after everything was $0.00. You saw that at the top of my receipt. The Pantene, which is this one, $0.00. Okay? The next Pantene one was $58, the other one was $78. The Eucerin, which is more expensive, the small one was $1.70, $5.17. After coupon and everything, which I gave the digital coupon for the L5, it came off, and the printed coupon glitched and came off, making those 2 free. And I still got $2 back. So it's a $2 money maker right off the bat. Awesome. Guys, the more you shop at CVS, the more they send you these coupons that you could use to buy stuff. And then on top of everything, let me turn this light off, see if you guys could see better. Okay, there we go. On top of everything, guys, I got back my $10 for the Eucerin and $2 for the L'Oreal L5. Yes. So after all of that, and I rolled $10.06 in extra buck, I paid $8.22 out of pocket, not including the tax, before tax. I paid $8.22 out of pocket. And I got back that I just showed you a total of $10 and $12 moneymaker, guys. Awesome. It's a small deal, It's a very efficient deal. I got very expensive skin cream from my mom. Very nice shampoo and conditioner. You're not gonna ever run short. Yes. It may be small, but it is free. So, guys, what I'm trying to let you understand, you don't have to be going and picking up $300 worth of stuff, $200, $100. You can make it small and simple. My total purchase for everything before sale and discount was $47 and some cents. Yes. After coupon, my entire purchase came down. After taking off extra bucks and coupon, my entire purchase came down to $8.22. You could do this, guys. We all could save. So this little small haul for me is a money maker. Yes, I love it. I got everything for free with a little bit of money back in my pocket. So guys, like I told you in previous video, you don't always have to walk away with free. But when it comes, we take it. You want to come out of pocket as small or as least as possible. That's what we're working on. Coming out of pocket, spending at least the least amount of money or free. So just keep shopping, building, get your stockpile going small. See, small. So guys, I'm gonna challenge you to a $20 deal. If you could do $20 in CVS each week and save you, and let me tell you something, after the first week of you shopping, if you have extra buck back, then you're not coming out of pocket. I don't want you come out of pocket for the $20. Whatever extra buck you have back, you subtract that from the $20 so you know what you're going to spend out of pocket. We could do this, guys, until you're at the point where you're getting stuff for free, your stockpile is grown, and you're loving it. Guys, I love you. Have a good day. I'll see you in the next video. I'm trying to see. I have doctor's appointments backed up. So I'm going to try to see if I can make a video before the end of the week talking about credit card and increasing your credit. Yes, that's where we're taking it to now. I told you this is going to be a channel where you're going to learn to save, learn to grow, learn to build you up, grow you, grow your stockpile, make your household something to marvel about and look and say, wow, I did this on my own and I didn't know it could be possible. It is all possible, guys. Love you. Stay well. Stay safe out there. Have a wonderful day. And don't forget, like, share the love, and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.